Well, for the third time in a year, the cost of energy for LCEC customers is going up, despite rising costs all around due to inflation and gas prices.
Overall, the cost to generate power has just gone up tremendously.
Today, Karen Ryan from the Lee County Electric Cooperative knew this announcement wouldn't be popular.
I mean, we're not happy either about it. Everything, the price of everything is going up right now, so to add the power cost increase, you know, it doesn't make anybody happy.
She explained because of high gas prices and an increased cost of generating power, the average customer's bill will go up by $32.
Right now, it's mostly attributed to fuel prices and just the high cost to generate power in general.
That means customers from Cape Coral, North Fort Myers, Lehigh Acres, and in Collier County will all be feeling the pinch. Customers like Cameron O'Dell.
No, not happy. LCEC bill or any of the other bills I've got that are going up simply due to inflation.
With the summer heat here for many months, LCEC recommends customers keep their AC higher to save money.
But for every degree below 78, it adds 8% to your cooling cost on your bill. So I would keep it between 78 and 80.
With the promise of a price decrease when the cost of gas goes back down.
When fuel prices go down, the power cost will also go down.
Reporting in North Fort Myers, Alex Howard, NBC2.